Don't test my patience! This is the art of swordsmanship. Remember, your sword is your best friend. As you can see, Miss Buki, if you love your sword, you can keep the whole world at arm's length.
You fight well, but a Shadani warrior does not hide behind a sword. I like to see the fear in their eyes and smell the sweat on their brow.
There is no substitute for a good sword in your hands.
Slow and cumbersome, like all men.
Good riddance. Now listen up, men! Intelligence suggests the Aklorians will darken our skies again soon. Now, we don't understand their motives, but it's down to us to try and stop them from entering Illumina. Aklorians employ guerrilla tactics and show no respect for the rules of engagement. They will use every dirty trick they can, and that includes the use of lightspawn creatures. These monsters take many forms, so you'd better be prepared for anything. The enemy attacks in small berserker groups, and the Queen has decreed we are to take no prisoners. Now, there's a lot of country to cover out there, so make sure you all have your own map to navigate with.
Yourself a map of the wilderness before you go on duty. And go to Kamo's shop in the northeast corner of the marketplace and pick one up. Maps are free to soldiers by order of the Queen. Sure, it's in the northeast corner of the courtyard. Follow me and I'll show you.
Welcome to Kamo's. No kids, no smoking, no drinking, no touching, and no credit! Now, how may I help you? It's cheapskates like you that make me work longer hours.
Hey, Tal, the alarm bells are ringing. There are reports of skirmishes on the road to New Brightwater. Arlo wants you to lead a patrol across country in case Princess Ailish gets caught up in the action.
Call me Hagrin, blacksmith, swordmaster, and enchanter of weapons and armor. Magical engraving is my specialty. I can improve any weapon you have. It's true.
Wonder if I'll get a medal for this.
Thank you.
Men, the time has come to put your training to good use. I want every piece of Aklorian scum removed from the area before sundown.
Sir, yes, sir!
March to New Brightwater and make sure the road is secure. Tal, take charge of the two rookies and we'll rendezvous in New Brightwater.
Sir.
Arlo wants the area cleared at any cost, but he hasn't seen...